What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to be going over how to find your crash reports in Minecraft. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. When you are playing Minecraft, a variety of different things could happen that might result in a game crash. Whatever that reason might be, in order to find out what went wrong or to learn how to fix it, you'll have to know how to find the crash reports and the log files. This can be difficult to get on your computer since they're stored in the launcher's home directory. That being said, it's important to know where these files are found so that you know where to start troubleshooting errors. So today we're going to go over how to find it. Let's get started. There are two different types of crashes that your Minecraft launcher can encounter, the normal one and a JVM variant. The second type doesn't act like a standard report, and that one will be stored in a log file. However, most of the time, your crashes will be stored in the crash text files. As for actually reading and understanding them, you can check out our guide that will be linked down below. Let's jump into how to find these files on your computer. Press the Windows key and R, and then in the screen that pops up, enter %appdata%. Click OK, and then in the file folder, click on .minecraft. After that, you can click on the Crash Reports folder, and then in this area, you'll see all of the files that you can open to view. These are the crash reports for your solo world. If you're wanting to find a server's crash report, then in the Apex server panel, click FTP file access in the top and log in. Afterwards, enter into the crash reports folder and then press edit on the file to view them. There is always one latest log file to review, which will be a text document, and then the other ones that hold past information are going to be in the GZ files. The normal file can be opened in basic notepad programs, but the GZ types require 7-zip or something similar to open it. To get to these files, you're going to want to press the Windows key and R, and type %appdata% in the field and press OK. After that, you can open the .minecraft folder and then the logs folder, and you'll be able to find all of the logs in that directory. Now you can open the latest log file to view the most recent information, or use an external program to see the GZ files. Just like the crash reports, if you're looking to find the server log files instead of your single world, head to the FTP file access from the main panel. On the next page, enter into the logs folder and then press edit to view the files. Easily finding your crash reports and log files will help troubleshoot errors or chat problems that you're having in game. This can also be used for reviewing past server or single player information, which may help your gameplay too. Knowing how to find and read these files will make running your game that much easier, since you can find exactly what the problem is to troubleshoot it. If you need help reading these crash or log files, it can get confusing, so don't forget to check out our guide that tells you how to do that. That's all for this one, gamers. As always, I hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.